A man accused of assaulting an elderly couple in Raleigh is now in custody. Christopher McCullough appeared in court this morning. Officers say he attacked the couple around 3 Sunday afternoon on Ingate Way in Northwest Raleigh. Both victims were taken to the hospital. McCullough is charged with 2 counts of felony assault, causing serious bodily injury and larceny of a motor vehicle.